Exercise 4.3, third question, first part. Here they are given one equation. For that, we have to find the root. So, let's start. Here they are given x minus 1 by x is equal to 3, where x not equal to 0. Now, let's take the LCM. This will become x square minus 1 is equal to 3. Now which will equal to x square minus 1. X will go to the RHS, then it will become 3 into x. So x square minus 1 is equal to 3x, or you can write as x square minus 3x minus 1 is equal to 0. Here we can see that it is of the form ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 1, b is equal to minus 3, c is equal to minus 1, and x is equal to x. We know the formula method, that is x is equal to minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Now substitute the value. X is equal to minus b is minus 3 plus or minus minus 3 whole square minus 4 into a is 1, c is minus 1 over divided by 2 into 1. So x is equal to minus into minus plus 3 plus or minus 9 minus 9 plus 4 whole divided by 2. So x is equal to 3 plus or minus 13 by 2. So x is equal to 3 plus root 13 by 2, or x is equal to 3 minus root 13 by 2 is the answer.